Hey, how's it going, everybody? Welcome back to Wally Weasel. Bit of a late start today. Don't know what happened. All my DLC just decided not to work anymore. I think it had something to do with the system update, but the last system update didn't do any of that, so I don't know. Luckily, it wasn't too long of a delay. But here we are. Anyways, let's summon the old War Council. Still got a bit of a sore throat and now a runny nose, so unfortunately that's going to be an issue throughout. Okay, what do we got? Golden opportunity. Bench accessory and death root. Track down Samson. We do brief you in person when the time permits. Okay, call it. Alright. No, 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 no.
Alright. Let's see what we have.
The resources.
Inquisitor.
All right.
Alright, well. Start this off by talking to Colin. Again. Wait. What is this? Oh, okay. That's for, like, the main mission. But we're not doing that yet. Not doing that until maybe next week. We'll see. We'll see what happens. Oof. Alright, Colin, what you got? What you got for me, baby? People's rooms. What's that for me, buddy?
We have him, Inquisitor. We found Samson's lair. My duties usually keep me here, but for Samson, I'll make an exception.
Bring your best.
I want the place razed to the ground, no matter the opposition.
I will see it done, Inquisitor. We'll depart at your leave.
Okay. We'll probably do that at the end. We'll see. Let's see, where is that? Up here, yep. Shrine of Dumont. But first, Sarah. Let's bring Dorian again. We haven't brought him in a while. Cassandra, and yeah, that's good. I know Dorian doesn't really like healing people, but whatever. This is the Forbidden Oasis. It's not that big of a place, I don't think. I don't remember. I don't remember. I don't know. Oh, yeah. Time to see if the shards were all worth it. And I know that there are more shard things here. So, we're not done finding shards. This is sort of like a mini place, whatever.
Inquisitor, I'm afraid we got here a little late. The Venatori were already here. We assume they're moving on the temple. Have you learned anything more about the temple? Sorry, we haven't been able to get close.
Anything else I should know?
Not much to tell. A mining company out of Valfermin used to have an interest here, but economies changed, and they moved on. Strange the miners never marked the temple on their maps. Oh, and some of the scouts saw a giant roaming in the area. Keep your eyes open. Don't want you to get stepped on.
Oh boy, a giant. That sounds fantastic. Alright, we already got one of you.
Inquisitor, if you have a moment.
What?
What is it? You may want to look into this.
Something. Alright, let's. Bridge. Let's go activate that shard thing, Majiki. Maybe. Or let's go kill these guys, I guess.
Told us they were here. Keep your guard up.
Shit, we gotta run our way back up. There's a lot of regions here. Thanks, Cassandra. Just cover that one. Just cover that one. There's a rift. I started out of the rift in the middle. It's odd. Odd placement, whatever. Alright, let's go over this one first. Oof. Oof. Get out of here, you. Rift. Very nice. Where are you going, huh? Just trying to run away. Is ready to talk to the Inquisitor. Discovered Stratos, eh? Close to an edge? Maybe. There. Let's see how far this way we can go. As long as I can get to an edge, that's all I care about. One of the walls. It looks like there's going to be another one of those invisible wall things. This is fine. Oh, Fade Rift. Oh.
Someone help!
Scream at me when I'm doing your kitty attack. So you get to be able to attack things when they're down. Okay, everything's dead. Kaboom! Like it's going to be a corner. Which corner is it? Okay, so this is going to be the bottom left corner, so... might as well just head back to camp. Let's see here. Let's go up down here. I don't think I'm able to get there. Maybe I am. Maybe I just have to follow a certain trail. There it is. We're coming for you. We're all full up of health and all that other fun stuff. What do you got for us? Did you? Round, right off the rocks. A little bit of a sword dance. This one. Okay, Assassin Blades. So that way they don't just like dodge away. Get him! Get him! Get him! Get him! Get him! Oh, there's a little more health. Key strike. Is that everyone? Yep. Yeah, okay. Bluey! I'll take that. That's rifts in the Oasis, but is that all the rifts though? The marker. It's got a big head. Let's fast shovel back to camp. And then we'll come along the southern side. Marker. Go as far as we can this way, which seems to be about the wall, I imagine. Cause we got invisible walls just like the hissing waste. You're supposed to turn around. Oh, okay. Alright. Okay, let's hug the wall. Whee! Oops. Miner's journal. Cloud reach. Gotcha. Get up there. Twelve more shards. I don't think I need every single shard, but, you know, just in case. Yeah, there's the actual Oasis. So we got 7 open. Okay, so this should be it. The final time? No, because there would be one more. Damn it. Okay. Let's do this strategically. Do the up-down. Give it the up, down, and the up, down. Oop, there we go. It's a boogie woogie doggy dobby. Boogie doggy. Come on, where are ya? 3, 4, one more. There we go. Alright, let's. There'll be one more. Pillars. It's mine now. Where are we? No. It is a quest. No, come on. No. Fine, whatever. Take the dumb way down. Quest here. Oh, there's a quest marker. Oh, there it is.
It's beautiful.
I suppose this place does have a few sites to recommend it.
Oh, there's a giant. Yeah, you see the giant. Stop that! Ow, I said stop that! It's clobbering time! Stop that. There we go, got it. Let's collect this blood lotus. Guys are doing your thing.
If the archdemon survived the fall into the abyssal rift, I wonder if it can be slain.
Proof it isn't an archdemon at all, I'd say.
What do you mean?
If Grey Wardens are good for anything, it's killing an archdemon. This one, Rosigel. I'd say Corypheus created it. A tribute to his old gods, or an emulation.
Meaning what? It cannot be slain unless he is?
That? Or we need a much deeper chasm.
Can't. Drink. Oh yeah. Shard must be up top. Yeah, okay. Down here. That's right. Dart once more. So that's the trouble with this place. It's easy to get down, it's just difficult to get back up. Ow! Try going invisible. No. Oh, I didn't even get to kill him. Oh, there's the last one. See if we can get to it. Wait a minute, what was that? Okay, just a rift. Okay, I must be in some kind of cave or something. Rift. Yeah, might as well. There we go. This must be two. Oh, four. Yeah. Isn't one already found? Oh, probably. Wait, why do they have two for the same one? Oh well. Anyways, one more. Then that's it. Good to see you, losers. Should be it. Pathways.
Looking for stuff to salvage. I used to work here. I know no one needs it.
I'm with the Inquisition.
Been up here a while. But I assume that's important. Doesn't explain why you're following me.
You came all the way out here to salvage old mining equipment.
Mostly, I wanted to go into this one cave. Used to store stuff there. Damn thing wasn't overrun by spiders then. I put my wedding ring there. Couldn't stand the sight of the thing. But I couldn't throw it away, either. Oh, it was a stupid argument. Part of me knew I'd still want that ring.
I'll leave you be.
Right. See you then.
Okay, so I guess... finding her ring or something? Whoops. Upper walkways, which will take us straight to that rift. Walkway. I'm gonna save just because I feel like it and because I can. There we go.
Perhaps we should search above.
Well, perhaps we should, finish off with these guys first. And I appreciate your own enthusiasm there, Dorian, but... Heal me. Closing the rift. What we got down here? Another rift. No. Just back out here again. Oh, what's the other way? Get up those rocky steps, come on. I'll let them slow you down. Huh. Alright, well, there's some shards over yonder. Oh, there's the... Damn it.
We hear odd stories of Templars in the Imperium, Dorian.
All true.
I haven't even told you what I've heard.
Doesn't matter. All true. Particularly the part with the grapes and feathers.
Oh. I was leading towards that one, actually.
Meet our slaves. Sandra. Thank you. Well, yeah, okay. It shouldn't be like super part, probably just like a shortcut or treasure chest or something. Okay, well, something's stacking, so. Is this where... No. Sandra, need you again. Alright, well, let's see what that other pathway went to. I see the Blood Lotus, but whatever. We got enough Blood Lotus. We don't need more. Save it for the next guy. Show me the way, little nug. Show me the way. Yes, I'm following. Up these steps? And I'll take the deep mushrooms off. And back up here. It is good to be on top. Because that way we're above everything. Oh, I ate his head. Leaf dance. That was fun. He almost got away. Damn it, Dory, you kill a Fennec. It's gone? Okay. I'm just retracing my steps again. I don't want to do that. So... Trash shovel back here, and we'll start actually going for some of these shards. Oops, no. Keep up top as much as possible. Okay, let's just get whatever. I was gonna say, like, this is probably just gonna lead us back down, but no, we're actually going up. Oof. Fruit, always good. cheat at. Yep. Yuck, yuck, yuck. Still moving up there now. Stupid hyenas, go away. The hell? Did you follow me? Oh, wait, no. I don't want to help those guys. Those guys are jerks. Ritual rock, eh? Oh, pick up the thing. Go chasing after them. Enemies there are fine, whatever. We don't need to fight everything here.
This place makes my hair tingle. I don't hate that.
Piece of cake. What? Damn it. See you guys down there. Damn it. Oh, here we go. Come on, Dory, get up here. Thank you.
next closest one is this one. So I imagine it's up top. So, we'll take this way. Heaven. Gonna get candy. Dorian, how the hell did you get up here so fast? Mining camp. Invisible wall. Okay, so it'd be in here. Spiral mine. Stop doing that. What's that energized part? And Dorian, will you stay with the group? Yeah. Actually, you could just fast travel to the camp. Ah, it's just rest. Part here. Oh, of course not. And they're right beside each other too. Ah, that's it. Every shard. Oof. Let's just scroll here. Let's resume a serious temple. So we can't do that first. What are they gonna put in the elevator, huh? This is just that one. We don't want to do that one yet. We'll save that one as the main event. Alright, fine. Where are they gonna loot you? Invisible wall. done already. Jesus Christ, how many... much health do you have? Okay, just go ahead for a bit.
Odd that the shards would lead us here.
There we go. Save in case something happens and I have to come all the way back here again. The Oasis. A lot of you little guys. I'm looting. Key to the door. Stop jumping open! Yeah, I'm just gonna look up the exact location. See if we can just cross on here. What do we got? Just these losers. There we go. There's something for me to kill. Aww. There he is. Okay, so she's down below. Yay, got all the landmarks. That was by the key.
I must admit, Cassandra, I've never heard of these seekers of truth.
Why would you? They do not exist in Tevinter.
What are they? Some manner of super Templar? Is this one of those sudden secrets like proper hygiene?
One of the work from the shadows, monitoring Templars and mages alike.
That clearly worked out well.
Your glibness does you no credit. The mage rebellion was beyond even our power to control.
Yes, who's this up there? Crap, no, I'm trapped here. Wait. Screw it, okay. Stay far enough away. There we go. Yeah, I think she's moving. Sorry, I got your crappy ring. I don't want to fight any more hyenas. Of course you gotta have friends. There you are.
What do you want? I believe this is yours. Nothing here is worth as much as this. It's all I have left. I don't have much. But this opens one of my old caches. Whatever's left is yours.
Not a problem. Okay, so then we gotta go all the way back up there. Okay. And then we can see if the shards were worth it in the end. Do do do. You can never get enough. Oh, a little Fennec. Oh, no, you know, that treasure chest is mine. Hey, what the hell? No, it's mine. Look back here. No, it's mine. Hell, I thought you guys were all dead. Whatever, you guys finish them off. What do we got? Ooh, fade touched. Alright, that's good. There we go. Fast traveling. Now, here we are. The main event. More main event than what I have planned to do next, if there's time. Which it should be. Can't imagine there wouldn't be. Okay, first I gotta find my way back up there. Search the entire desert just for a tiny little key. All right, you. Where are the shards?
Something feels wrong here. It's worth by the door.
Indeed. I feel it as well.
An Egyptian taken at the temple doors in the Forbidden Oasis, followed by a translation. The writing is shaking and uneven, as though writing a laborer to the task. Amasalus and Aragates became our end. Come not to a prideful place, not now let humanity or humility grant valor. Okay, this is like a sign of things to come.
The ill feeling by the entry. It's not present here.
An enchantment designed to keep people out. A warning. Or possibly a test.
Test? Already passed the test. I'm not Andrew Martin. Oop, a little glyph there. Gold. I like the fact that this is all gray stuff.
What just happened?
Whatever it was, I feel fine.
It went straight to you. Or to the mark, perhaps. That'll seem to have harmed you.
If it wasn't a trap, what was it?
If the enchantment at the entry was a test, this may be the reward.
Okay, starting to get a little better. Fire resistance, not too bad. There you are, right behind me. Get up, you.
Someone help Sarah!
Fire resistance, fire rune. Eight fire resistance. Oh, even more. Alright. So, you know, fire resistance, good.
Incidentally, Cassandra, I'm well aware you lied to me.
I lied to you?
When you said the Mage Rebellion was beyond the power of the Seekers to control, I've since heard your order could have prevented it, but instead led the Templars into war once it started.
It is why I left the Order, yes.
Knee-jerk defense of your former comrades. I quite understand.
Aura! Cold resistance. Jeez. Got right into the mic. Sorry. Thank you. Oof. Don't push me, Dorian. Getting some cold resistance. Revenant. I don't care. Let him try. Anybody new to the series who are wondering how it is that I keep being revived, it's because I am wearing the kitty collar. I think it lowers my overall protection by like 100 points, but it gives me like a 70% chance to revive. I think that's the negative. Is that the negative? Yeah, minus 100 damage resistance. It gives me the 70% chance to revive, so. I was like, I'll take that. There we go, last one. Okay. Ten more points. Not really into the belt of rings of, like, you know, resistances to elemental stuff, but you know, I'll take the attributes. Assumption is nature, but I suppose we'll find out. Okay. Spirit resistance. Up. really been paying attention to what I was doing. And yet we still killed everything. Well, double killed him. Door here.
There's one door left in the main hall.
What are you doing over there, you silly goose? Yoink. And yoink. So much stuff to sell. And yoink. And yoink. Yoink. Give me that spirit resistance. 10 more points. Thank you very much. Do the save. Alrighty then. Let's head upstairs and try that door. So I think there's a door upstairs. It should be. Yes, I'm still being told to discover what lies within. A pride demon. Key faster. Ooh, epic Inquisitor song. Get up, Tara. Or Cassandra, sorry.
than you'd expect. Bloody demons.
Hey, it's Cliff, we're still here. Hey, Pride Demon, take your glyphs back. Ow, okay. There we go. Read. Pride in our accomplishments and in our hearts. The same pride became nor remaining corrupted or altered within him. He sought to claim the swimming cast for the favor and so was bound. Hidden from mortal eyes, death lies within. So the bite something again, or is this it? Assets. Ooh, 321 dagger. Vizar for Iron Ball. How much lightning resistance am I going to get? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 20. Okay, so that's about the same as all the other ones. Right on, right on. Take a look at that dagger. It's about really the only good thing. Ooh. No, because I still have the DLC stuff. So that's it. Okay, your record. Is that? Well, there's all the attributes. Just look at all that kind of stuff. Alright. Yeah, it's all negatives. This is the kitty collar.
The veil is blah blah whatever here.
Alrighty then, so. I think that's the Forbidden Oasis. Is that everything here? Oh, so we're still... Okay. Whatever. I can do that back in the game. Actually, here. Let's just... All right, let's just say I have everything here done. Gonna tell me to do it again. Oops. Quest map. Alright. Let's go get Samson. Okay, so were the shards worth it? Maybe. I could see that they were. The only problem is that I did the Joseph Akon DLC, so a lot of the stuff thus far. Not too early. I mean, like, the resistances are good. You know, I like the resistances. But they're very, situational, you know? A lot of the attacks seem to be, like,
this
physical attacks.
The heart of Samson's command.
I don't see him anywhere, or hear him.
Nor I. Maker, tell me he hasn't fled.
But, you know, it was good, you know? I like the, challenge and all the gold and all that stuff. Actually. Okay, so it seems to just be a straight line. Yeah. Colin. Colin, are you actually fighting? Well, he seems to be drinking a lot. Colin, the drunken master. Who's left? Key strike. Take care of this guy. You're not Samson. Jump on it. Pick it up.
This place is already hot.
Samson must have ordered his Templar to sack his headquarters so we couldn't.
Aw, pissy one. Wrecked his toys and left.
I think you're right. Still, we've dealt Samson a blow.
Well, we're not done here yet. Let's go, Cassandra. Save. Oof. Ooh, Fey touched. Everybody likes that. Alright, Samson. Now you get yours. Do-do-do-do. Okay, he's not here. Wait, he turned to red crystal. He became delirium. Oh, yeah. Excuse me.
Hello, Inquisitor.
You know me?
It's Maddox. Samson's tranquil. Something's wrong. I'll send her the healers.
That would be a waste, Knight Captain Cullen. I drank my entire supply of Blightcap essence. It won't be long now.
We only wanted to ask you questions, Maddox.
Yes. That is what I could not allow. I destroyed the camp with fire. We all agreed it was best. Our deaths ensured Samson had time to escape.
You threw your lives away? For Samson? Why?
Samson saved me even before he needed me. He gave me purpose again. I wanted to help.
We should check the camp. Maddox may have missed something.
Should we look at
it? Dismal place to die. It can't have been much of a place to live either under Samson's command.
What else do you remember about Samson, the man he used to be?
Does it matter? He used to be kind, only carries so far. Yet Maddox died to help him escape. Samson does command loyalty.
Is there anything in the camp that could help? Or point us to Samson.
It's hard to tell. All I see is smoke and ash. If this is Samson's idea of remaking the world, I prefer yours.
We can't leave Maddox here. He should be properly laid to rest.
I'll have someone take care of it. If even Samson did his best for Maddox, we can do no less.
I'll keep looking around.
Drink enough lyrium and its song reveals the truth. Chantry used us, you're fighting the wrong battle. Corypheus chose me as his general and his vessel of power and other such nonsense. Does he think I'll understand? What does he know? Yes, Inquisitor.
Hi.
I'll keep looking around.
Meet Colonist Skyhold to discuss Maddox tools with Dagna. Such destruction. Do do do. Might as well. We're not going to be able to come back here again, I don't think. Do a thorough search, at least for the most part. Super duper thorough. That's good enough for search. Hold. Common curses. Tactical camera. Get over here. Trial is available. Okay, oh.
I don't know.
Yeah, actually. Okay. Wasn't sure if be upstairs or down in the forge with Dagna. Got through this guy's room. I don't mind.
The red lyrium deposits are being destroyed, and we've cut the red templar down to the core. It's a pity Maddox thought his sacrifice was the only answer. That leaves Samson with a severely curtailed army and enchanted army he can't maintain. You did it.
We did it.
We both fought to make this happen. Don't sell yourself short.
Well, I thank you, but my work's not done yet. We're getting recruits by the hour. There's more than a few ex-Templars among them. We've struck a blow and given people hope. This is a true victory.
Inquisitor, I finished it. Are you talking? Sorry. Have it anyhow.
You mean this rune?
It's not just any rune. I made it with red lyrium and what's left of poor Maddox's tools. The rune acts on the median fissures of lyrium to... It'll destroy Samson's armor. He'll be powerless.
That's not dear.
We could render our enemies powerless at a stroke more often.
Maddox covered Samson's tracks thoroughly. But wherever Samson's retreated, we'll find him. Your army stands ready, Inquisitor. For Samson, for Corypheus, for whatever you command.
Yay! I missed the puddle. Alright, let's see what that...
Inquisitor.
Let's get that new trial going. Actually, might as well. Yeah. Let's get our supplies. Alright. Obsidian. Alfruit. Stone Blood Lotus. That was fun. Alright, let's go see what that new trial reward is, and then see if we can give anybody any new stuff. Oops. Oh, I can't judge anybody. That's gonna suck. I wanted to judge Maddox. Fade, touch, silverite. Alright. Inventory. And he went through the weapons. Ain't nothing. Heavy armor. Okay, I didn't think so. Check the weapons for her. Okay, so basically to see if Cole can use Agony Dagger. Yeah. Oh. There we go. Alright, you have the Agony Dagger. And actually, still wearing gray armor? Alright, that's good enough. Is it already? Stone Coast, Crestwood, Lost Temple. Yeah, so can't go back there. Kind of sucks, but whatever. Black Emporium, Interlands, Spells of Wire, Basin, Emerald Grace, Salted Plains, Valero, Sway, Suburban Oasis, Western Approach. Don't seem to have it on the map yet. Let's see if we can't take care of that. So I think this is how we started. Disaster in the Deep Roads. Osmar has the experts we need to build such a lift. At your discretion, I can hire a team on their best construction workers away in order to find people who can build mining lifts safely. We need to move quickly to contain them. I'll dispatch my best people. Does it really matter? Maybe it does. Just connections. Let's work with them, not through them or whatever. Not now. Because that is next week, the descent into the Deep Roads. Well. Alright, let's go make up with Sarah, just cause. Be a fun little way to end this. And we gotta, you know, make up with Sarah like every stream now. Sarah! Here comes Buckles! Smooch.
Well, let me know if you find one.
Fun times. Alright. So anyways, that's going to be it for my streaming this week, at least. You know, what's the wrestling on Friday? That's on my YouTube channel. Next week, all streams will be early, because I will be on vacation. Yay! So that means every stream will be 5:30 a.m. AST. It'll be the same games as usual. You know, Saints Row on Monday, Star Ocean on Tuesday, and Dragon Age on Wednesday. And as I said before, Dragon Age next week will be The Descent. I'm going to see if I can't do the entire DLC. And then following that, we'll probably do the end game. Yes! Next week, I hope to beat Dragon Age. And then the week after that, we'll be doing the Trespasser DLC. So that will be the official farewell to Dragon Age Inquisition. It has been fun. But two more streams, and I feel that will be over and out. I've already talked about what comes next. After that, obviously, you know, Mass Effect on Insanity difficulty. Because I'm a crazy boy. Anyways, let's see if we can't destroy Skyhold. Matrix jump, and... there we go. Take that, Skyhold. I'm going to miss that. Alright, let's zoom, and then... Okay, let's... There we go, that's good enough. Alright. Turn on the save. Save. We didn't level up, did we? No, we didn't. Okay. So, like I said, that's going to be it for this week. Thank you all for joining me today with Dragon Age doing the shards. Again, hit and miss with the shards. Again, if I hadn't done the Jaws of Hakon, it would probably been a little more exciting. But, unfortunately, I did the Jaws of Hakon a little bit too early. Admittedly, I think I said this before, I was thinking of just quitting the Jaws of Hakon and coming back to them later, but power through, and therefore, that's how we got our super powerful stuff. That's even more powerful than the shards would give us. But, you know, the resistances were nice and good, you know, no complaints there. And, you know, the trials were interesting, so. Again, no complaints. Okay, that'll be it. Thank you all for joining me, and I will see you all next time. Bye, everybody.